Well, good morning. Today is a 15 by 30 Dutch pour, and should be, I've got the base coat on. I'm going to try a little different color combinations today. So I'm not quite sure how I'm going to put the colors down to start with. So bear with me while I kind of tinker with this and get an idea of what this, I think I'm going to do one here and then something over here. So it's not just one long one. I don't want to do that. So let's give her a try. Hold on here. Let's go. This is gold. This is copper. This is a lighter gold. I don't know if it'll be much of a contrast. We're going to do some white. And for the color, I'm doing a bright blue. Better move these, because if I turn the blower on, these suckers are going to go flying. And you know, I've got a little secret here. I got some new Arteza's pretty paint, so I'm going to try a little touch of this today and see what that looks like. Pretty. And a light blue. We'll finish up with a light blue. All right, and we'll do some white. And I'm just gonna try a little Amsterdam on both ends. Okay, there's the one. Put my nozzle on here. And let's see what mischief we can get into today. Here we are, it's on low. All right, ready? Ready, Freddy? Okay, I'm leaving that one. Now I'm going to come back and do, I think I'll do one down here. Just a little one. And I think I'll mix it up with just copper. And the light blue. Oh, this is the bright blue. I take that back. And this pretty little guy. And some light blue. And some Amsterdamo. Amsterdam. Ready? White. And as you can see, I've got some streakies going here, but I'll take care of those, maybe with my magic McDonald's straw. Here we go. Alrighty. Okay, and now I'm going to finish up with this one down here. I'll use that coral color along with the light gold. And my blues. And the light blue. How do you do, light blue? And Mr. Amsterdam. And the white about. Looks like somebody got excited down here and got some drops. Let's get rid of those before I go any further. Whoa, watch it. Microphone cord. Only that was just the cutest thing in the world. That just slobbered right on. Missed my shoe by inches. Okay. All right, let's do a blow in here and see what we get. Hang on. Quit while I'm ahead on that one. Now, what do I do with these streakies? Shall I just scrape it off? Let's try that. I can put white over it. All right. Let me put some white over that. And now I get my magic straw. I get both McDonald's and the bent one. And let's see what kind of fun we can get into here. Okay, I've got some crazy, well, let me bend over here first. Ah. Yeah. Yeah. I like it, I like it. What do you think? Well, I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, good job, Richard, good job. Okay. All right, let's try the butane. Those are kind of pretty colors. I like them. I do like them. Okay, let me put my straws down, and Let me clean up the edges a little bit. Go around and clean up the edges. And I may pop some more bubbles. So give me a few minutes to touch her up and maybe do a little more straw work, and I'll be back. Well, there you have it. I think I'm done. I fiddled a little bit with my number two pencil and a little bit more with the straw. So I think I'm liking it. And I will take this, in a minute, I'll just take this off the tripod and do a couple of close-ups. But I think we're going to call this another successful pour. And I had fun doing it. And the colors are really happy, very happy colors. So it's going to be a good one. This is Richard saying I'll be back, so stand by. All right, here we go. This is kind of zoom in on a couple of little close-ups if I can. I'm getting some bad feedback from my lights, but I guess that's the way it goes. Happy with the colors. That coral color from Arteza is really pretty. I'm going to have to get me some more of those. They're kind of the, I think they call them metallic or the pearl line, and very happy with those. I'll have to buy me some more of those and see what I can do to increase my color palette. So with that, this is Richard B. saying thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.